Hello everybody, welcome to my video of me doing Survive from Dishonored. I knew I'd get around to this eventually, I'm just gonna do it now. Useless time spent here. I have no idea how long this video could be, because I'm either incredibly good at it or really bad at it some days, so could go on for a while. In fact, it gets to a point halfway through where you can literally live forever if you just get lucky. It wasn't a very thought out survival mode. Dogs are like the main concern. Because they are just so irritating. To the dog. So what this is 13 rounds, and then when it hits the 13th it just becomes an endless wave. And it just gets difficult over time. You get race attacks from every faction in it. And you just gotta survive on your rounds. So you can get battles amongst themselves, but you lose points if you don't directly kill them yourself. So, and okay, every time, every like I think 3 rounds, this guy spawns, he'll give you health packs, med packs, armor packs, and of course upgrades. Runes will just give you packs. So this is round 4. So far so good. Just gonna take out the dog. I got slowed. I'm not too worried, because as I say, it's round 4. I spend a lot of my time playing this game. Easy life. I've done both versions of this survival battle. This is the not hard version. Because the other one's also pretty much the same, except they notice you instantly. And that's easy enough for me to do. Right behind you. There you go. Tall boys start on round 9, I believe. But on round 13, you'll never get a music player. Which makes it slightly more fair, or not fair rather, because I actually prefer it to have music players, because it gets ridiculously easy. But you'll never be limited in the ways you can use your magic, which is great. Although I think it's only a dog left right now, so dead to him, and then dog. So every time I run now, I make no sound. Funnily enough though, if I walk, I make sound. It's really weird. It's a very weird system to implement. That's 2 down already. 2 more I don't. Music player, I think, is this round. Okay, there he is. Okay. I'm able to eliminate him this round, it becomes a lot easier. Here. Easy players are brute, worse than tall boys. They're complete limitless. Alright, on the way for round 10. Ah, it's Butcher. If I assassinate him, it completely eliminates the need to kill him. He's quite hard to kill solo, so that's not good.
Catching this
round.
Take out his
leg. Do I get shiny? Yes, I do. Okay, tall boy's turn. Did they spawn on this side? No, they spawned on the other side. Okay. Let's see if I can get him. Yep. That needs a tall boy. That's all that. Okay, so a tall boy always spawns on the opposite side next round. And that's this tall boy then. Easy punch. I don't know where the people are. I'm assuming they're assassins. I don't know. He's dead. And there's the other one. Dead. Okay. Ah, fucks. Missed it. So that's two walkers. Oh, that was close. In ultra technicality, I shouldn't have got that. Okay, so here's what they have to do. I have to cut down 8. I think it's gonna have to be the end to me. Round 13 next to the boss there. And from then on it should end us. There we go. It's Daryl, by the way. For anybody that's played this game. He's the boss. Looks like this game. Alright, good tip to do in this when you've entered the boss. Because he freezes everybody. Just kill everybody. Say if you're having to kill them later in line. So it just eliminates the need to kill him. Oh, it doesn't seem to be too many people there, that's just spawned this time. So that's really irritating because it does mean they're gonna be spawned. Just, you gotta just hope you won't see something. necessarily if you make it big enough for it. Guaranteed that it will. Oh wow. He's not walking into him. Ooh. Oof. Oh, that's close. Jump. Don't stop coming. A good tactic for you whenever one of these guys spawns. Please don't. I alternate between the two rooftops. Really? Thank you. if you can see what I'm talking about, because it was so playing correct. That was too easy. I love to split this with Fox. But you know what? Okay, we're gonna have to make it difficult. Use sword only. I can no longer use my blink. See how long I last. And I can use health potions if I have to. No special powers. Sword. Kind of like I've lost all magic powers and neither will be using the again. Just because if I do it the normal way, it doesn't make a sense. I'll become too easy. Test is like real. Okay, I think we're gonna have to take care of that now. Okay. Ugh, there's no easy way to do this one. Oh, if I hadn't got the shot set, this one. Nope. That's a good shot. I got the bomb. You missed it. No, I can't. Oh. I need to get... Oh, he's... Come on. This might be it. This is definitely it. I am so dead now. So that I won't even deign to use it. So. If I die by rock though, I'm extremely pissed. Come on, come on. Oh wait, he's got near enough, I might be able to get it. Nope, dead. Well, I was playing so much in the movie, but it's goodbye.